So, I was gonna play Paragon, but... kinda had a problem. It actually needs to be updated, so... we can't do that yet. So, back on this character again, and I think, let's go put this up here real quick. Kill Jorn, which is over there. I actually don't know what's after this, but who knows? Hang on. Oh, we got someone else's one. I don't think that's actually Brighton. It's supposed to be Brighton, but I don't think it's actually Brighton. I think it's his, whatever. So I don't know what's after those. But there looks to be nothing over here. Maybe we had to take the storm alert? I already did. Only a storm could do that. Well, let's go back out here. I don't know what the point in this place is right now. Let's see. Where's my good shield? Did I have one upgraded? Guess not. Alright. Thank you. crap, I don't know what. Wait. Alright. What? The other one was moving. What? They both are. That one will work. You can try it though. Let's see. There. I don't know if this charm will work on them or not. Nope. Alright, well, take them one at a time, I guess. My stepbrother is like, oh, that's cool. I appreciate it. There we go. Why is this place just filled with freaking coins? Is what I want to know. Coin there, coin here, coin freaking everywhere. Got it. Holy crap, that thing looks awesome. I know it's gonna be way too heavy, but still. 40 strengthies. Look at this. Oh wow, that's actually really cool. Well. I really think I'm gonna have to try to make a strength build. This thing probably still does like, ooh, cool. It's probably, the shield probably still does like way, a lot of blocking damage. Well, we killed that, killed that. I seriously don't know where to go. That's right, I lost it. Man, I had 23 souls, wow. I think I have another chest too. Hey! Quit with your stupid spam and fireballs. My gosh! Hang on. What? Okay, bro, if I can't figure out where to freaking go. Oh. Or I didn't know you had stepbrothers. Oh my god. I think that's sorted. Oh, and I'm too fat. No. Get the. What the heck? When did I get those? Still too fat. There you go. Not too fat now. That you do in there 3-0. They're 3 years old and you have to. Let's see. I need to go. Yeah. So I already killed you. What? Yeah. Forgot about you, buddy. Oh, jeez, that damage though. Oh. Oh, that damage though. That damage though. Jeez, that was crazy. Okay. Oh. I got so many souls so fast. I think I already had some. I don't know. Oh, that nose. Hey, buddy. Come on. Oh, you think you're smart? Jeez. All right, well, that again. That was actually stupid. They found a way, yeah, okay, that's a way down. Those guys actually drop something, or they just are useless and in the way. Fail. Not a fail. Now maybe I can actually go do what I needed to do. rare. Not that rare this time. Scrub. Alright. Now, you could have dropped down here the first time. I don't think there's anything over there, so I'm not even gonna do it. Sure, we can go explore somewhere around here. Take us to the next area. Because if it doesn't, then I just really don't know what to do. Wait, you know what we actually need to do? Oh, I hate the place though. We still haven't killed Pontiff. I hate that guy. But we can try, I guess. We still gotta get all the way there too. So onward to the freaking whatever it's called. Yep, this place. I need to go here. Do it from here. Oh man. This place is hard. Boss is even worse. Is Poppy going to what? Why? Why does everyone have magic? I don't have magic, can you see me? Whoa! I don't know, she's awake. She's awake. I almost got to 1v1 her brother yesterday though. But he was on PS4. He actually needs to get on though. I thought we were doing it on PS3, but. I think eventually I'm gonna get Bloodborne. Necessary. kill this guy. Why is everyone like on the edge like that? It's freaking weird. Stop with the crazy spins and stuff. I don't like it. Oh, yeah, that stupid thing. Wait. I was ready. Hold on. Oh my gosh! I keep spamming magic. Too. How do you like that, huh? Oh, crystal lizard. Hey. Slowly getting there. To upgrade my freaking sword again. Just love dogs. They're my favorite thing in the Souls game. I feel like just everything in this area is just bug. Way too much crap in this area. He was doing. Oh, you little magic spammers. Frostbitten. It's going really fast, though. I'll be okay. Where'd you go? Come back. There you go. Bro, if you don't clip, you're magic. This a little hole. What the heck is the point? What is the point in that hole? See, it makes me mad sometimes. Maybe if you're a magic guy, you can just shoot everything from there, but still. I don't know, I use magic, so. Getting a lot of souls though in this place, which is good. No! Holy crap! I very much want your weapon. Can you drop it? No, you can't. Okay. Oh,
Whoa!
Well now. What do you think you're doing up there, huh? Ah! Struggle. Oh my gosh. I think I'm just gonna run through everything. I wanna get all this stuff first, then I will.
Magic spam!
Are you kidding? I already died? Look at all these guys, huh? Stupid. Alright. I think it's time to run. Just gonna run and run and run and never stop running all the way to the boss and yep. So let's do this. Super running time. I actually want my dagger out because I think that dagger just looks weird. Where is my poison? Right. Poison dagger. Upgraded the crap out of this thing. Which I probably shouldn't know because it's not even that good, but. Yes, I want you and only you. Also, no magic from the others. You freaking moron! I don't want to freaking 1v1, Jesus. I'm going back home. I'm fighting you guys. Alright. I actually want to fight this thing too. Hang on. Big boy over here. Forgot we can't use those arrows. Alright. Where are you? What? Okay. I don't know what happened. Hang on just a second.
Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Well, that's pretty dope. Not gonna lie. I got like the freaking dragon great axe or something. So so that's cool. Okay, let's see. That thing will come back now. It used to be like one of those alligator thingies. As it will come. I was wanting to fight it, but I guess not. This legit looks like a freaking place from Bloodborne. That's what it reminds me of. You can go down there. If you can. I'm still excited to go though. I'm probably gonna make a video out of this. Jesus, chill out! Oh my god! Alright, you know what? Yeah, that's the X. Yeah, X favorite. Yeah. Famous. Yeah. Yep. I said, yeah, like, yeah. 100 times, yeah. That's the X that I used. My phone just went across the... My phone just went across the... What? My phone just went across... I don't even know. Why did your phone go across the room? What the heck? Alright, dude. So sick of this place! I legit can't even run. Wait, did I even try running it? I don't know. Don't know. What am I doing? Get up. Alright, well, I'm gonna run this time. Grab my souls. Keep running. Oh crap, they're faster than me. My stepbrothers are flipping now, so I'm gonna clear it up. Well, happens, I guess. I don't know. Hey, buddy. I'm on your side. Just keep running. I wonder how much crap's behind me. Not as much as I would have thought. Hey, I've been to this friggin' bar! Well, if I would've known that, I would've... Oh my god. I didn't kill that thing. Andrew's already dead, so it doesn't matter, but... Oh my freaking gosh! is like all women or something. Ugh. How is my phone not cracked yet? What even time is it? 8:38. Okay. Well. I didn't even see that last time right here. Thank you. Alright, we're fighting up here. No, we're not. Maybe. Drops nothing. Oh my gosh. Alright. Ah. Should have went up here and just plunged this stupid idiot. I think I'm gonna go this way. Let's see if I can draw one out. A lightning gem? Yes! I didn't want none of those. Woo! Oh yeah. I don't know where everything went that was up here. So. Illusion? Ah. Magic cluttering. You could tell that was an illusion just because. Just because there were stairs and no door, and my phone went off. So hold on. So here I am. Can't go in there. How did I get up there last time? I know I got up there. That's the boss fight up there, isn't it? Wait, I know it was that little door thing. There. Wait, was it? I don't know if it actually was or not. Pretty sure we could just watch this. I mean, jump. What am I taking talking about? I was trying to like read the old chats or something. I don't know. Oh, what the hell? Get out of the way. 170. Whoa! If I die, I'm gonna go infuse the lightning gem and something. Here, now I'm up here. So. Right on the sun's first board, okay. Sounds interesting. Don't need it. If they just keep spawning, then I think I might have a little soul farm here. I gotta get back up there though. If I figure out how to. I can't. Oh, there we go. There's the door. Oh, I think I can just live through this. Yeah. That still wasn't a smart idea though. That takes about like 10 seconds, maybe less. And I know this boss is freaking hard, but he can be parried, and I'm decent at parrying, so I might give that a go. And I think I'm standing right next to an enemy doing this. Yep, I was. He was nice though. Oh. So check around over here real quick. I don't think there's anything. No. Okay. Now I'm like 100% sure this is the boss. I was 100% right. Oh my gosh! That's what I was thinking about. It's those stupid combos! But I do good damages. Don't like it. You go this way. I'm legit just running through this crap, tired of fighting everything the whole time, every time. Just trying to kill this stupid boss and get it done with. magic spam. I don't know if this weapon would be better, or if I should use... You stop! Stop! Oh my freaking god! Play different games. I was gonna play Paragon. When it has to update. When it updates, I'll play Paragon. Oh my god. Can't do it. I need this. Oh, Yor, that's so crappy to watch. She's awake. Okay. Now if a Paragon is supposed to update stuff. I was wanting to play it actually, but let's see. Yeah, it's a couple more minutes in Paragon and we'll be done. I gotta go tell Poppy to get on though. Watch this. She's awake, she just texted me a second ago. Man, I hit this guy. How does he hit me all the time? Jesus. Even if I dodge, it still hits me. Oh my god, go away. There we go, that's up to me. Right after this guy. With this game too. It's free and play Paragon. I'm gonna make a different stream though. That'll be in like 10 minutes too, because I gotta eat real quick. Because I'm hungry. I need to eat breakfast. Alright, Ayora, go tell Papa to get on. And I'll stream in a second.